Hello, here is an overview of the ADS-9219 family of precision ADCs from Texas Instruments. The ADS-9219 is a dual-channel data acquisition system. This 18-bit SAR ADC includes an integrated ADC driver to simplify the input circuitry design, all within a small package size. The ADS-9219 family comes in either 16-bit or 18-bit resolution, and in a variety of speed modes, ranging from 5 megasamples per second up to 20 megasamples per second, all with a wide bandwidth capability. This dual-channel ADC can be used in a variety of applications, including automated test equipment where digital control loops are used, motor drives where encoders are used, and medical applications that require high speed and a wide bandwidth while maintaining high precision measurements. Fast rise time control loops are becoming increasingly common in semiconductor testers and lab instrumentation. The no latency architecture and wide input bandwidth of the ADS-9219 family makes it ideal for digital control loops. The dual ADC core of the ADS-9219 family allows for the simultaneous measurement of the current and voltage paths within a digital control loop, all within a single package. Encoders output an analog sine cosine signal that represents the position of the motor. The ADS-9219 family is optimal for measuring these signals due to its two simultaneous sampling ADC cores, one core to measure the sine output, the other to measure the cosine output. The ADS-9219 family also includes a wide bandwidth integrated driver, which allows for a broader range of front ends. In ultrasound systems, the ADS-9219 can be used to measure the in-phase and quadrature signals, or the I and Q paths. A dual-channel simultaneous sampling ADC is optimal for measuring the I and Q path in real time while reducing the solution cost. 94.9 dB SNR at 1 MHz ensures strong AC precision, which is needed to ensure accurate measurements of such sensitive and small signals. The ADS-9219 can be used in in vitro diagnostic systems to measure the fluorescence of a patient's fluid sample. A wide bandwidth is a key requirement to ensure the subtle variations in fluorescence are detected. 94.9 dB SNR at 1 MHz ensures strong AC precision, which is needed to ensure accurate measurements of such sensitive signals.